girls in a blues band. Well done, Ben.